Good morning, grandkids. Well, here we are where we left off. We got to go around this burial chamber a little bit. And I think we're getting close to the end. And I think we're going to have a big battle yet to come before I get the Wuthard fragment. And I think there's supposed to be a word wall. I hope. I dread the battle. Because I think it's going to be a really big one. And I don't know how much help Farkas is going to be at all. He hadn't been much so far.
Huh?
Mostly my Wrinkly. Huh? Yeah, that's what I said. I'm getting to collect lots of gold. I mean, it's mostly little bits, but there's so many dead draugr with little bits on them, so it's adding up. I have sat here at this computer most of the day, and I don't know if I've been looking at everything sideways or what, but my neck is getting stiff. This isn't the one we just came out of, is it? No, I don't think so. Nope. Okay, we gotta go through this door, and then... And then... I'm scared. Let's start with the bow. Let's check... Wait, not that. Let's check and see what I've got in my favorites. Ooh, I've got that bound sword. I could bring that out so that they, if there's a Death Lord or somebody in there, they can't shout it out of my hand. I've got flames. I've got frost breath. I don't think I can capture any souls in there. I thought I had some staffs in here. Oh, I wonder if I can use him yet again. Has it been a long enough time since he was killed? Oh, we shall see. I don't have any staffs in there. Well, let's do something about that. Gave my Wrinkling a staff. I've got a staff of ice storms. That doesn't sound like good for much. I thought I had a... Oh, man. I don't have anything good with me. Let's put this in favorites just in case I want to use it. Okay. Let's go. There's the biggie place up there. Oh man, and these are going to be all sarcophagus that, oh my God, that they're going to come out at me. I don't think they're going to come out until I get Wuther's fragment. Oh, that noise is scaring me. Let's run. That's not run. Oh, look at all these. Oh my goodness. I would like to get up there and shoot down at them, but oh, do I have any soul gems so that I can charge my weapon? Everything looks empty. Empty. Oh, I got some petty soul gems. All right, let's look at my... Charge it up good. Oh, that's all I can charge it. Okay. I charged it twice. Oh boy. Okay. I didn't tell you to put up your fist. Oh, look at that glow. It's ready now. You guys with me? Yes. Get ready. Take this. There it is. I got my master turned down so low I can't even hear this word before. What did it give me? I didn't even get to read it. Fire breath. Charge that. I said okay, why isn't it doing it? I've got 3 dragon souls. Oh, unlock. Oh, for goodness sake. Yes. Inhale air, exhale flame, and behold the Thum as inferno. Ooh. All right. Put that on my favorites. I only got one word of it, but at least it's there. Alright, when I lift this up, you guys be ready. And I'm going to take off running up there if I can get there. Take. There's one up here, too. There didn't anybody... Oh, there they are. There's one. No, don't anybody kill me. Please, don't anybody kill me. All right. There you go. Yes. Around. Where is anybody else at? Marcus, you need to do something.
Watch out.
Die, damn you.
Any more? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Well, maybe I needed to. I'm not going down there. Oh, there's so many. Oh, no. Is there somebody up here? Yes. Are there any more coming out? God, that was so many. That was scary. My heart is pounding, and I have now got a headache. Going down. Get their money. There's such piles of them. I won't even know who I've searched. Arrows, bone meal, money. Bodies, but I'm glad none of them is mine or Reekling's. I don't care about Farkas. I had an amethyst on him with his gold, and I think there's some around here. Oh, God. What a mess. There's one of Reekling's spears. What a cleanup, man. There's a chest. Elven Warhammer. That's worth a lot of money, but I'm so overloaded. Look at all that money, though. That'll suffice. I can't carry it anymore, and I think I have filled up Rascal. So, did I miss anything up here? No. There's money in the urn. What a pile of bodies. Okay, let's go up here. I think the door to get out is, that will lead us out, is up here. Magicka money. Arrows and gold. Okay. This one. Come on, guys. Oh, I'm so glad that is over. I dreaded that so bad, and I was so scared. I hope I don't come up on anything else. And here's the lever to let me out, I'll bet. No. Hey, I'll bet when we came through here, we saw these things all piled up in front of that stone wall. Just knock them all over. I'm pretty sure I got everything when we came through here. Everything that I wanted and that I could carry. Well, probably not everything that I wanted. I never ever can carry everything I want. Yeah, see, I got their money. Okay, let's go. Let's get back to the companions and give them this fragment. See if Farkas is satisfied with my abilities, which probably isn't. It was Dear Rascal that took care of me. I guess I can't get any more of that moss. Put this away and stand up. I must have already picked this stuff. Oh, I know I picked it when I was here before, when I couldn't get very far because we didn't have the quest. I guess it hasn't had time to regenerate. Hi! I forgot all about you hanging out here. Somebody mentioned those three stars together. They said that it was in it's the same sky that was in Morrowind, and they pointed out those three stars together. I went, oh, maybe it was those three stars. Talk, Shirley, talk right. Your words. Maybe it's those three. Have you been out here eating the grass? Okay, let's go. Yeah, I'm so glad that's over with. Oh, I'm glad it's daylight. This mod that my son put in for me makes White Run so pretty. I wish all my towns was this pretty, but they aren't.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I don't want
mercenary work. Reforming
the
Dawn God. Vampire hunters or something. In the old forest.
We've been awaiting your return.
Can I come up any closer to you? Why were you waiting for me?
Come, follow me.
I got what you wanted. All right.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal foe. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in
her
name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. Her heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green sun.
Look at him patting his foot.
Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble.
It shall be so. I've heard.
Well, girl, you're one of us now.
Well, thank you.
I trust you won't disappoint.
Thank you. So now I am a companion.
Should I be holding the blade further away than I was smaller?
Keep it in close. You'll have more control. But it can be harder to balance.
Who wants this? This fragment that I got.
Exactly. When you have a big heavy weight swinging around your upper body.
It means living such that your shield siblings would proudly say they fought at your side. Glory in battle, honor in life. Deal with problems head on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves.
Is it true that the companions are werewolves?
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time.
Yes, Spark has turned into one.
True. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others.
What about you?
Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon. The Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior.
True.
Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde.
So you're looking to cure yourself?
Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery.
Thank you.
And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Hey. My...
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
Aw. My blade is good. I like it. Okay, let's go in. Who do I give this blade to?
I never thought they would actually let...
Well, there's two markers over there. Circle. End the threat to council. Oh, we haven't done that yet. Proving honor that. Ah, what is this? I successfully retrieved a fragment of Wuthering, the blade of his regard, to earn my place in the companions. Well, who do I give it to? That's what I want to know. If it's just a fragment, it's not the whole blade yet. For heaven's sake, what am I supposed to do with this, guys? Well, did it just mysteriously go to them? I guess it did. Well, I'll tell you what. What I need to do is get rid of some of my junk. So, you and I, little man, I guess we're through with Farkas. We are going home. Where are we going to find Cat Carjo? At home? Didn't I leave him here somewhere? It's always nice to be home. My horse was here. I wish Carjo would be here. And see, I hopefully fixed my voice in the sound in Windows, and I think it's doing okay. But did you notice that the NPC voices now was down really low? I couldn't even hardly hear them with my headset on. I don't know why anything can't be just right. I guess I better dump off anything I got here. Well, kids, I'm gonna go. We got that accomplished, and I'm gonna spend a lot of time here, and I'm gonna be going around getting trained in Magicka, because I could not get in to the College of Winterhold because I couldn't pass her test. I didn't have enough Magicka, told me, to use anything that she had for me to do. So I'm going to have to get ready for that before I can go there. And so we've got that to do. We have Raven Rock to finish getting my house. And what else did I want to finish doing? And I want to go to Dawnstar, to the museum, because I got the invitation for there, and do the quest for Mehrunes Razor, because I've got some of it. Once we get through a lot of ways through the College of Winterhold, we'll go back to Labyrinthian. And we also have to go back to Fort Amel. We got lots of things to do. I hate all these loose ends hanging around. So we shall be taking care of that. But right now, between recordings off camera, I will be taking care of a lot of business, okay? And I will see you next time. Let me save this right here. I will see you kids next time. Bye-bye.